This tremendous historic event in reality. And it's good to finally have someone from the people,
yeah.
By the people, and for the people, all right? Speak for every facet, for veterans, for children, for women, for everyone in our summer. So we are honored and privileged, Campanas de America, to be a part of this historic event. But you know what? We're all still from the greatest state in the United States.
At what point must a female senator raise her hand or her voice to be recognized over her male colleague?
Not happy. I'm not happy with how things have been going lately. Well, my family knows what that means. And if your family's anything like my family, when mama's not happy, ain't nobody happy. Make no mistake, we're all proud of Texas. But for a long time, the politicians in charge here haven't done much to make Texas a worthy of our pride in it. Texas families have carried the slack on their own. And for years, the governor's been too busy trying to be the president, and the lieutenant governor's been too busy trying to get into the U.S. Senate, so nobody's been minding the store. Dirán que Leticia Rosa San Miguel Valle del Barrio nunca será su gobernadora. Ellos dicen que buscarán el voto hispano. Bien, yo soy hispana. Yo soy nieta de mujeres que nacieron en Guadalajara, Jalisco. Yo soy hispana. Se los aseguro. No podrán obtener nuestro voto si no están listos para luchar para nuestras familias. And I fight to ensure that women will never again be treated the way they have been treated by our government lately.